I was going to make a movie with some images and some videos, and I wanted to use some Creative Commons licensed media. I would go to two different websites to find some pictures and a video that I have common access to, common license access to. So I would go to first oercommons.org. I was doing my video for my class on folders, let's say. I would search that on OER Commons. And there's a lot of different resources on here that are open to the Creative Commons. And if I wanted a video, I could go down here to like Media Planner and video. And so filter my video, and then I could use this episode, for example, of Why Polymers Don't Eat Penguins. And I can see here that right here it has conditions of use, and so I can use it and I can change it up. I can cut some parts of it out, and I can remix and share it. That's how I use that for my video. And then I also can go to this other website called creativecommons.org. And I can search different things. I'm going to type in folders again. And then I'm going to use Flickr to download some images to use in my video. So let's say I want to use this picture. In my video, I can see that there's some copyright things on here. And it says some rights reserved. And it says I'm free to share and adapt the picture under Creative Commons. So that is how I would find some of my images and videos as my resources in my video for my class.